Howdy friends, just a quickie. There's a little known chemtrail ingredient. It's called bunker fuel. Okay, I'm going to direct you to this. Bunker fuel bonanza in Perth, Western Australia, on the channel Chris Aussie. And he will explain what bunker fuel is. Okay, the sound quality is a bit kind of low or quiet, so I'll just play a minute or so of this. It's bunker fuel. Okay, listen up.
Is actually called bunker fuel. Okay, so a lot of what I've been saying has been chemtrails, a real thing with the white stuff. That's actually called bunker fuel. And what it is it's the what's left after refining crude oil to petrol is this sludge, and that sludge is that they call it bunker fuel. If you're watching my grails, latest video that we put out today, and you go to the 49 minute mark of this video, you'll see footage of the boats putting out bunker fuel. Okay? As usual, it's shrouded in lies, and the Navy or someone like that saying that they put out this bunker fuel to make it so that heat-seeking weapons can't target anything that's underneath the bunker fuel. What a load of shit.
Okay. Enough said.